There's a train. You can get from here. Second train. Third train. Train. Is this the fourth train? Here's Amtrak. Sixth train. Seventh train. Eighth train. Eighth train, 2020. While I'm waiting for the Excella, I'm gonna ride the escalators right here. I don't know what time they are. Otis. Ninth train, I'm at the Back Bay station trying to get some shots. But I'm wearing a mask. Train. Train, but the Excel is coming this way. Thank you. 15th train. We got Amtrak. 6:38. There's escalators at Coplay Place. I don't know what they are. There's more place I can get upstairs in. Alright, here's the elevator. No elevator door tricks this trip. Oh,
here's the button.
Yes. I'm gonna be cab view. I just wanna do this real quick. So don't worry, I'll be riding the elevator a few times in the other area. goes. Yeah. That's it. No more escalators. Schindler. It's a 6th Fifth Avenue store and it has an elevator. Monday through Saturday. Dang it, it's not open. It opens at 11. The elevator here. Wonder which one's coming down. Wonder, I don't know. I am not responsible for this music. There is the elevator. Okay. Door close and press the button. I like that. One. SK. Coming up. Which one are you going to?
I'm going to Skyline.
Which one?
I'm not with you.
Okay, I'm just riding the elevator. What is up there?
Huh?
What's up there?
It's the office.
Okay. Yeah. Have a good day.
Thank you.
And one. Very nice elevator. There it goes. And that's it. There's more escalators around here. Oh no, this one is broken. BPIC fail. I'll go ahead and do that up one over there, but first I'm gonna ride the elevator a few times. And one. Wow. Look at those slams. Watch that go out. It's fine. Street level. Very nice. Oh, there it is. Very old. Crap. There it goes. And that's it. Whale. See an escalator here. I'm around the Westin from the mall. The escalator. There's escalators here at the Westin. These are closed, unfortunately. No other one's going up. I guess gonna go down. Around here, there's more. there's actually more people around here. Somebody down there, I'm gonna have to swell back up. I need to go back into the mall very soon. This is the elevator at the West End in Boston. Oh, we got the button? Yeah. Nice button. I wonder which one's coming. This looks nice around here.
You are a YouTuber.
How did you know that?
Because you were filming.
Yeah, I'm on YouTube. Well, yeah.
What's your channel?
Noah Train Fan, which is one word. The N is capitalized, the T is capitalized, and the F is capitalized. NOAHTRAINFAN, and then and more. The M is capitalized and more. If you want to subscribe, that's fine. Here's the elevator. Is that 36? Which one are you going to?
34.
Okay. Which one are you going to?
30.
30? Okay. Where's 30? I got it. Are you going to 30 as well?
Yep.
Yeah. It's fast.
It just picks up speed.
Yeah,
I guess the 36, and then you're right through the roof.
We're stopping. Let me see. Going up, which one?
36, please.
All right, I am just going up, riding the elevator for YouTube. Like, I'm on YouTube. Have a good day. Have a good day.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you. Have a good day. Door closed and press the button. I like that.
Yeah.
At 36. Have a great day.
You too, man. Take care.
One. We're stopping at lots of floors. Going down?
Yes.
Which one? Which one?
One.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
Thank you.
I'm just in the elevator. In for the mall. About to go back in the mall very shortly.
Well, it's easy that way, huh?
Yeah.
You just press it on.
Yeah. I thought you had. There's a key card operator on the elevator thing, but maybe that operates for the night.
Night. For security. No, I was thinking it like that.
Yeah, I'm on YouTube.
Oh. Live
stream. Have a good day.
You too. Thank you.
36. Go get a cab, you. Hi.
Hi.
Going up? Which one? Which one? 34?
This is a big hotel.
Hey.
Hey now.
We're stopping at every floor. Hello?
Oh, sorry.
Come on, get in.
Yeah, in. The darn thing.
Which one? 28. 28? All right, here you go.
Thank you.
I just wanted to help.
No problem, you couldn't see the light on there.
Yeah. The reason why I wanted to help get people to their floors so they could have their hands free.
Thank
Have
you.
A good day.
You guys
as well. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Oh, going up?
Okay.
Go to 2, that's where I came in from. Oh, nice light thing here. Going down, which one?
Going down, one.
Which one?
One.
One?
Thank you.
We're stopping at every floor.
Not much.
Going down?
Yeah.
Which one?
Yes.
Which one? You're going one?
One, yep.
Yeah. I'm going two. All those fixtures. This is a fast elevator. Why is there no number 6?
No one knows.
Weird. Have a good day. That's it. There are more escalators. Wow, wow, wow. More escalators. Oh, Marriott. Hopefully I can get in the hotel.
Surprise yourself.
the Boston Kofu place. Oh, there's more escalators. And there's an elevator I'll get to pretty soon. Where's the elevator? I think it may be around here. Here it is. I'm gonna just get a cabbie on the way up to the mezzanine. Old elevator. Yeah, escalators. Oh, I just saw the cone egg. Thank you. This is the elevator at the Marriott in Boston, Massachusetts. Never seen that in real life before. Car G. Where's car G? A. J, I, A, there's G. Going to 38. This thing crap. I'm gonna go back down the tube, but I'm gonna tab you on the way down. Just let me go ahead and get the next one. Car I. We'll get a cab view in this one. Car I to get back to the second floor. I think I hear car I coming.
Floor 38.
Nice fixtures. Door closing bump works. I like that. Hi there. Stopping.
Floor 33.
Yeah.
Good day.
Floor 2.
We You got escalators around this area. I am not responsible for this music. The elevator over here. I'll get to that eventually. An Otis. Get a P3D.
Lobby.
Three. Good cab view. Going down? Very nice here. This is a security camera. And that's it. There's another elevator. Ah. The door close button should be on the right. Coming up, which one? Are you going lobby?
Are we? Yeah.
Oh!
Thank you.
Sorry, you going lobby?
Yeah.
Ah, don't want that finger to... Door closed button should be right there, not there. Because I almost hit the alarm.
P2.
Going to lobby? I'll close the door. Come on. Have a good one. Whoa! This is why I hate when they're so close to each other. Especially the door close button is on the left and the alarm is in the middle and the phone is on the right. Have a good one. Some escalators around here. Oh. House. Got more escalators. Elevator. Come in. Okay, there's a baby asleep. I'm gonna be quiet now. a good one.
Thank you.
Got more elevators. Hi. Got more escalators. The elevator is here, finally.
Five.
Going up, which one? Which one?
We don't know.
L, S, M.
S.
S.
Probably L and
K. Yeah, we'll be alright. We'll go this way. And have a good
day.
Thank you.
Thank you. place right here, the stairs, the elevator should be around. The stairs. Here's the elevator. Street's locked. Yeah, street's locked. Go three.
Third.
See?
Going down.
Help. She's giving me up and down mostly because I am trying to hurry because I'm still trying to finish up the mall. It's one of the parking elevators here. Here it is. Come, you can go out. Oh, it's glass.
Thank you. So we have to go all the way down.
In quick cab view. Going up?
Nah, we gotta wait for somebody.
Oh. Where are you going? S or L?
Thank you. B for please.
What?
B for, yeah.
S?
No.
Oh, no, we're on P5.
Oh, L.
S?
No, L.
L. Ah, shoot. Crap. Oh, boy. This was confusing. Have a good day.
Okay, thank you.
Here's some escalators at the 6th Avenue, please. Oh, no. Here's the elevator. wouldn't hurt to get some hand sanitizer. That's not working right. Yeah. LL is burnt. That idiot. Well, fixtures. There it goes, and that's it. There's the 6th Fifth Avenue at the mall. But there's another mall. Hi. Hey. Hello. Schindler. I didn't know the case was like that. God dang, it was dark in there. Normally the case is not really open. There it goes, and that's it. Escalators at Neyman Marcus. Store building. I am not responsible for this music. Whoops. The elevator's in here. I'll get to that eventually. Escalator's a little bigger. Open. Oh, God. I missed it. Never mind. I'll just have to wait for the next one. Obviously, I did miss this one. I was trying to get in, but I was too late. Nothing.
Where are you trying to go?
Nowhere, just using the elevator. Nothing serious. Oh, I guess I was wrong after all. There it goes, and that'll be all for today. Thanks for watching.